Welcome to the Data Feature Challenge. Today we are going to see the Python program to find whether the to check whether the number is perfect or not. The first thing is what is perfect number? The perfect number is the number when the its factors like 6 is having the three factors excluding itself, that number itself. So when you make the addition of this three numbers, it becomes a 6, means it's a perfect number. 6 is the perfect number. The same case with 28. 28 is also having 1, 2, then 4, 7 and 14. And when you do the addition of this, all these numbers, that is 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 7 plus 14, it becomes 28. Okay, so 28 is also a perfect number. Okay, 3, 7, 7, 14, 14 plus 14 is 28. So we have to check whether the number is prime, perfect or not. So we have to write a Python program. Okay. So what we have to make the summation of this. So first I will write the summation is 0 and we have to take input as a number. So number is equal to integer and you have to take the input enter number. We can say okay, enter the number, and for we will run a for loop for in range of that number itself to from 1 to that number itself, and we will try to divide that number with this I, which is ranging from 1 to that number minus 1. Okay, if it equal to 0 means that is the factor. If we have to use if it is there, then what we have to do, so we have to make the summation is equal to sum plus that particular number. Okay, now finally we have to check the sum. If again a statement, so if sum 1 equal to that number itself, then print it is a perfect number. Okay, it is a perfect number, and else we can say print the print it is a not perfect number. Okay, it is not perfect number. So let us run and check for these two numbers. Okay, if I enter the number 4, then it is not a perfect number. Then check for 6. Yes, it's a perfect number. So our code is working fine. One more we can check for 14, 24. It's not a perfect number. Then it's a 28. It's a perfect number. So this is our code for to check the number is perfect number or not. Thank you.